always got in my skull.
You heard me? Well, I can't hear you, motherfuckers. I said fucking bravo.
I'm just starting my stuff. I'm dying high upon a bird. Aquaphobia. Slick, caught an iron down my purse. Where the dollars at? Let them know the rest you on the first. They can call a hearse. If there's any violation, we go off with that. Come on. Cat walks, spin top. Learn we can be tough. Billy on that speech out. You know I'm on that knee out. Could you scratch your eyes out? Starting on the car, make a nervous out of time. Ah, bangers. Yeah, I'm starting my stuff. Bangers. You heard me, I said fucking bangers. Giggles with bail, hooked on donuts and
that passenger seat, getting high in the air. And we were driving fast, and we pulled out of gas. Here it goes.
Round and round, and away we go.
Oh, I go, and away we go. High and low, and away we go.
The sound of the beat.
He don't understand what he's doing to me. Hold you like a tag, like a pit bull and eat. Somebody's coming. I'm in that
passenger seat.
We get in. And we driving.
So we pull out of gas.
Let's go.
Round and round, the way we go. Round and round, the way we go.
Let's go, yeah.
Stop.
I don't want to party. My big boyfriend, his big truck hobby. Little bit of dirt, never hurt nobody. Bitch, now I got dirt all over my body. Might as well, why the fucking hell? Cause these big ball guys, they fight it fell. Calls the law, starts the air. Hit the gas, so I, yeehaw!
Round and round we go, don't stop till my day is through.
I'm in that passenger seat, getting high in the air. We're driving back to home.
Where we go, where we go,
where we go. Oh, that's cool. And I'm high as shit.
Round and round,
the
way we go. Round and round, the way we go. Oh, that's cool. And I'm high as shit.
We'll be right back. party every day, and it ain't nothing but a party. Party, put party. Turn up!
Even my heart to change for me, love me. Cause there ain't much difference in a one night stand and one that ain't for me. Cause the end of your love, think that he's doing it cause you're not wanna. My heart left on this bitch and go.
They both got that gorgeous face. They both shine, they both mine. Getting green cause it's go time. God damn, I'm so fine.
You know those like supermodel type girls.
Yeah, I'm chillin' with those kind. Yeah, I shine down my very own. Detroit play what? Get my very own. On the
all night
way to a island, I be gone.
In the morning, I'm leaving in the carry-on.
What?
It's that all night, get dressed up shit. Red cup, get messed up shit.
Me and Molly is just a bitch.
Money ain't nothing but money when you get to the money. Nothing but money. Love ain't nothing but love. Learn how to love, it ain't nothing but love. Party ain't nothing but a party. Party every day, it ain't nothing but a party. Party, pull party. How y'all doing tonight, everybody? All right, thank you guys so much for having us here tonight. This is my first show here in Monterey. I have a show here again tomorrow. So if I don't fuck this shit up too bad, maybe you guys will want to come back. I love all this shit y'all been throwing up here. And don't think I'm just dismissing this shit when I throw it right here. I keep every bit of this shit. I'm a hoarder and that shit's easy thanks to you guys. You guys send so much fucking dope shit. Throw it up here to me. I'm gonna put that shit on. Thank you very much.
That shit's pretty fucking cool, huh? Can you guys see this shit over here? Oh, shit. You guys know just my style. This is a pretty good look. What do you think? I look really fucking normal right now, huh? So if everyone says I'm a fucking freak, but that's all right. So thank you guys. This thing is fucking awesome. This is my, there's so much shit. Do you mind to grab that for me? Thank you. I love my new bag. Thank you very much. I could do this all day, but I gotta keep the show going, I think. All right, so this next song, first of all, I want to tell you guys, thank you guys so much once again. Tonight's our first night here, so thank you guys so much for bringing me here. And I haven't got to turn the fuck up in Monterey yet, but I'm here tonight, so maybe I'll see some of you guys out. All right, I might just wear this for the entire show, if that's cool with you guys. Now this next song is called Maybe You're Right, so if you guys know the words, I want to hear you guys singing along.
Chapter 3, but you're not giving me anything. Isn't what we are. I gotta move on. You think this is everything. There's an old book alone. You might think I'm crazy. And I'm lost and foolish, leaving you behind. Maybe you're right. You might think I'm
was weak for love, but then you went around.
And you did what you wanted to do, you stupid motherfucker!
And I'm crying, crying. Oh, seemed like everything was going fine. I found a love that I thought was gonna last. And then I accidentally saw a few things in your cell. I even LOL'd. Man, I should've known. Why you do what you do? You might as well tell the honest truth. And you see, I'm not really down with this late night tricks and shit. No, I got no beef, but it is what it is. I don't really have much to say. I was hoping you into taking that slow. You think I'll stick around? I'm not as stupid as you sound. And you sound really dumb right now, yeah. From A to Z, ooh, I got a lot of nasty things growing up in my head, but none of them are worth my time. You're not even worth this time. And I don't give a flyer. I don't really have much to say. I was over in seconds. I saw
guys. Hey, you got to give that to me. They told me I can't stand on this tonight. Usually I'd be a lot closer to you guys, but they said if I stand on this shit, I might fall down. Can you throw that to me? You can throw that to me. You know, I've been looking for that everywhere. This is perfect. I wore this the other night at the show, and everyone, I was surprised that everyone, who threw this to me? Everyone actually really liked it. Well, I really fucking liked it. And I tried to buy more, and they told me they were out of stock for a little while. So maybe because all you guys have been buying them all up. So thank you. I actually really need this. So thank you guys so much. This next song, see, I never have to go shopping because of you guys. It's perfect. All right, this next song is called My Darling. It's perfect.
Won't you stay by me? Huh. yeah, my darling. Still my name, yeah. I walked through a puddle of water when I seen the shadow of a broken hearted girl. Picture this walking through the altar. For better or for worse, why don't you stand? Hey, y'all up there.
Stand by me.
You're my darling. Stand by me. Cause we gon' make a movie, a movie. It's gon' be 3D, 3D. We gon' make a movie.
crazier than hell. Getting wild up in here. Getting live up in here. Turn it up.
Up in here.
Talk up.
Up in here.
Now we tell her who's up. Now go out of here.
We do it. We do it. We don't give a fuck. Only thing you think about is turn it up.
Turn it up. Fucking hot in here tonight. You know what? We played all around the world. I just got off my American tour. I was in Europe for a little bit. Went back on another fucking American tour. And now I'm here with you guys. And maybe it's not, but it looks like one of the biggest places with some of the most people that I've ever seen in one of my shows. So this is pretty fucking cool. Might not be, but it looks like it. Thank you. But like I said, I think you guys have been waiting here a long fucking time. You guys have been here since like Saturday, I heard. Is that right? Are y'all thirsty? I'll share. You know how hard it is for me to not jump on this thing. I'm not going to. I know it's unstable. They told me I'm not allowed to jump on this thing tonight. But I can't get close enough. I'll sit. All right, I gotta share with you guys too. Might be a little harder to get down there. I'll come over here. All right. Now, since I can't get close enough, this next song is for all of you guys that I didn't have the honor of getting all wet tonight. Hopefully this next song will take care of that. I'm sure that it will. This song is called Get It Right.
Oh, oh, oh. Yeah.
muscles go through the roof.
Ooh, it's too, it's too.
Cause honey, that shit's criminal.
I've been laying in this bed all night long. And don't you think it's time to get it on? Oh, but we gotta get it right. We can't get it wrong. And don't you wanna feel this vibe? What's wrong? Yeah.
I feel the first point. Do like flexy, flexy. Flex your muscles, don't go the roof. Rest me, rest me. Cause honey, that shit's coming out.
I believe it's pretty big.
All night long. It's time to get it on. Well, we gotta get it right. We can't get it wrong.
Don't you wanna feel this vibe? Oh, it's gone, yeah.
Do you feel it? You know, I thought so, but bitch, I just, hey! Sometimes you just wanna, be naughty. Feel so alone when you were gone. And then I run back home when I'm in your arms. But you play my strings like they're my guitar. When I look in your eyes, I see all the stars. Hey, would you believe?
Dancing in the mirror,
and I feel like I got no pennies on. Yeah, I wish that I could feel it. Go, 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 go. So hard, hang up that damn phone.
I'm laying in this bed all night long.
All night long.
It's time to get it on.
So we gotta get it right. We can't get it wrong.
Don't you wanna feel this vibe?
Maybe you guys have noticed this show is just a little bit different these days. But I couldn't come all the way to Monterey without bringing my baby Floyd with me. Everybody give it up for Floyd!
For those who don't know me, I can get a bit crazy. Have to get my way, yeah. 24 hours a day, cause I'm high like that. Every guy everywhere just gives me mad attention. Like I'm under inspection, I always get to 10, cause I'm built like that. I go and got my money flying out the hood. They try to change me, they realize they can. They get me tomorrow, the day I never could. You gotta be my man, understood. I can't I can't.
my intentions, I'll tell ya. I'm not here to sell ya. Tell you to go to hell, I'm not a brat like that. All of my pieces are jagged. Bitch, if you can understand this, we can make some magic. I'm wrong like that. I wanna fly, I wanna drive, I wanna go. I wanna be a part of something I don't know. And if you try to hold me back, I'm on his road. Baby, by now you should know. You play, I'm wired a different way. I'm not a mistake and I'm not a fake. It's fucking set in my DNA. I gotta tie my shoe. Thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for showing me so much love. And for loving on Floyd so much, you guys. I'm so lucky to be in front of all of you guys, for y'all to bring me here. So if you guys came here with somebody that you love, I want you to either put your tongue down their throat. You guys get that? Like, you guys gonna make out. Or you can just sing along and give somebody that you love a big fucking hug. That's cool too. There's not enough fucking love in this world. And that's the reason that we need people and animals like Floyd and like you guys that are constantly giving it off unconditionally. And so like I said, I want you guys to give a big hug to someone that you came here with that you really fucking love a lot. And so I'm gonna bring out somebody that I love a lot. And I'd like to dedicate this song to her. Amazon Ashley, come on out here, baby. This song's for you. This song is called Adore You. I love you.
say you need me. No, I need you more. Ashley, I adore.
I love that bitch so much. All right. Now this next song, I want to hear y'all singing along as loud as you can because your tongues won't be busy doing something else. This next song is for all of you guys. I'm thanking you guys so much for keeping me on tour this year. This is a really important year for me to be out on the road. I needed this. I needed to be away from everything and just be in front of you guys and taking all of you guys in as much as I can and giving as much love as I can back to you guys. And this song is called Drive. So I want to hear you guys singing along. Here we go. You can drop the keys off in the morning. Good at no one lay on you. Never you alone without me. You told me that you wanted this. I told you it was all yours. If you don't want it, then why'd you stay forever for? If forever's out the door, I'll ignore when you call. Drawn into the night, you can drop the keys off in the morning. Cause I don't wanna leave on you. You were coming back,
right back.
Promised it was real and I believe that. But if I fall for it again, I will be a fool. If our love is at the end, then why do I still want you? Yeah. I guess I got no time to die. You send me roses, I'll just let them die.
I'm screaming in your mind. Yeah. It was love.
You would be there when I come home. Thank you guys so much. Thank you for my new shirt. I love this shit. Thank you. Thank you guys. This shirt's actually kind of perfect for this next song that we're gonna do. This next song, I can't pass up some good antennas. Now this next song we're gonna do, this song is on a record that just came out. It's with the Flaming Lips, and this song is a Beatles tribute album, and it's called With a Little Help from My Friends. And those friends that we're talking about are not just the amazing people that I got to collab with, like Moby and the Electric Worms. They just did their first show at the end of the night. And, but these friends are the animals that, the problem is these animals, you know, they were telling us, you know, you're hurting me and you're destroying us and there's not gonna be any of us left if you keep continuing to live the way you do. If animals could actually speak the way we can tell each other when we're in pain, which I've been a vegetarian for a week. It's like kind of not going that great because I'm from Tennessee, but I'm trying to go vegetarian just as the beginning because not enough people take care of the animals because they can't tell us when they're in pain and when they're hurting and when they're sick. And that's the advantage that we have over them and the reason why we got to use our voice to say what they can't. And there needs to be more people out there taking care of them because the more that the animals die, we will too, and that's a fact. And we'll also, I think we'll forget what it's like to treat people with unconditional love and compassion and kindness because our finest examples of that are animals. And so we have to be their voice for them. So this record, it goes to saving all the animals in Oklahoma that unfortunately don't have, you know, people like me that could take care of their puppies like I took care of Floyd. And sometimes shit just happens, but we gotta go out there and we gotta make sure that shit doesn't fucking happen to animals that are undeserving of this treatment. So this song is called Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds. And if you guys go buy this shit on iTunes, that'd be fucking awesome. I can't do this without you, so thank you.
Picture yourself on a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly. A girl with colitis goodbyes. Cellophane flowers, yellow and green, towering over your head. Look to the girl with the sun in her eyes, and you're gone, gone, gone. A fountain where rocking horse people eat marshmallow pies. Everyone smiles as you drift past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Gone, gone, gone.
on a train in a station with plasticine porter with looking glass eyes. And suddenly someone is there at the turnstile. The girl went blind in school.
A magical wand, thank you very much. Thank you guys. All right, now this next song. Now I told you guys, everything I do is pretty much for all my fans and for all you guys. Except this next part. This next part's for me. So I'm gonna do a couple of my favorite songs that I grew up listening to. And I hope you guys can sing along with some of these. I put one of them up on my Instagram or on my fucking Twitter, whatever the fuck I put it on the other day. And I put up this cover that I did of this song called Babe, I'm Gonna Leave You by Led Zeppelin. And everybody tried to say that I auto-tuned that shit because they're so fucking used to everyone auto-tuning that shit. I'm gonna prove to you it's fucking not, or maybe it's gonna blow and you guys are still gonna fucking believe that that shit's auto-tuned, but it's not. Anyway, it doesn't fucking matter what the fuck people say, and that's why I'm up here doing whatever the fuck I want all the time, and that's why I'm fucking blessed to have you guys as my fans that don't really give a fuck either. You guys pretty much let me do whatever the fuck I want to do, so that's pretty fucking cool. And I really appreciate it because it definitely keeps me happy, and especially when I'm touring for this long, I gotta keep things that keep me happy on the road, being away from all my animals and my friends and shit. So this is fucking awesome, and I look forward to doing this song every night. So this song, we're gonna do this song by Beth Hart, and this song is called I'll Take Care of You. I know you've been hurt by someone else, and I can tell by the way you carry yourself, but I just got to take care. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, from the looks on y'all's faces, I can tell how excited you are for me to do another cover. Now, this song, I mentioned to you guys before during 4x4 that I know I'm a long way from Nashville, so this could go one way or another with me doing this song. And if you guys want to go buy shit like a t-shirt or get a drink or something, I'm thirsty, so I understand if you guys want to bounce out, but I gotta do this next song. This song is by Johnny Cash. And I was just reading the other day, which I can't believe, I guess it's 11 years now, the anniversary this month of his death, so I want to dedicate this to Mr. Johnny Cash because of how much he inspired me and inspired my dad and my entire family. And I got to spend a lot of time with him growing up, which is fucking awesome. And so this song is for Johnny Cash, my idol. And this song is about a boy named Sue, which... You guys are supposed to laugh because he's a boy and his name is Sue, and that's fucking weird and that's funny to me. So it's gonna go over really well. They're really excited for it. But I don't give a fuck. Let's do this shit. Here we go. Well, my daddy left home when I was 3 and he didn't leave much for mom and me. Just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. And now I don't blame him cause he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he might name me Sue. Oh, I know. And he must have thought that he was quite a joke, and he got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks, and it seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some guy would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell y'all, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. That's funny. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean, and my fists got hard and my wits got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars that I'd search the honky-tonks and the bars, and I'd kill that fucker that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon, street of mud, there at a table, dealing studs, sat the dirty mangy dog that named me Sue. This is going over well. Alright. In honor, I knew that snake was my old sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had had, and I knew that scar to shoot in his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold, and I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you're gonna die! Yeah, that's what I told him. That's right. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, he come up with a knife and he cut off a piece of my ear. And so I busted a chair right across his teeth, and we crashed in the wall and into the street, and we were kicking and a gouging in the mud, the blood and the beer. And I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. And he kicked like a bull and he bit like a crocodile. And I heard him laugh and I heard him cuss, and he pulled out his gun, but I pulled my purse, and he stood there looking at me, and I saw him smile, and he says, son, the world is rough, and if a man's gonna make it, then it's gotta be tough. And I knew I would be there to help you along. And so I gave you that name and I said goodbye, cause I knew you'd have to get tough or die. It's the name that helped to make you strong. He said, now you just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me and you've got the right to kill me now, and I would blame you if you do. But you know, you ought to thank me before I die for that gravel in your guts and the spit in the eye. Cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue! Ha! Imagine that shit! I got all choked up. I threw down my gun, called him my paw, and he called me his son, and I came away with a different point of view. And you know, I think about him every now and then, every time that I try and every time that I win. And if I ever have a son, you know what I'm gonna name him. What do y'all think I'm gonna name my son? Bill or George? Any damn name but Sal. I still hate that name. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's almost over. I promise. Not the show, just this part. And I probably, you know, my dad always taught me, you know, reach for the clouds, not the sun, because you don't want to get disappointed. It's easier to reach for the clouds, and then if you actually get to the sun or the moon or the stars, then you're really fucking excited, but never reach that far. But fuck that shit. I'm going all the fucking way. So this song, I'm going to do one more, just because I like screaming and because I'm kind of like, I need this, and music and art is my therapy. So I need this moment. This song is called Babe, I'm Gonna Leave You by Led Zeppelin. Pause real quick. I gotta tie my shoe. It'll totally ruin the jam if I tie my shoe in the middle of Zeppelin. All right, here we go.
Baby, 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 you know I'm gonna leave you. And I said, baby, 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 you know I'm gonna leave you.
That shit don't sound Melodyne to me.
I'll leave you in the summertime. I'll leave you when the summer comes rolling. I'll leave you when the summer comes. Joking woman, I've got to ramble. Yeah, baby, I think I gotta ramble. I can hear it calling me. I can hear it calling me the way you used to do. Thank you.
feels so good to have you back again. I can't wait to see our love grow. We gonna go. Can you hear it calling me back
shit? Bakers, get out here and shake your ass. They want me to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah. I'm so fresh, man. Man, y'all scared to do it, I do it.
I'm in the club, high up rope, with some shades on. Tatted up in the skirt, with my J's on. In the club, high up rope, with some shades on. Tatted up in the skirt, with my J's on. J's on my feet, J's on my feet, J's on my feet. So get like me, J's on my feet. J's on my feet, J's on my feet. So get like me. I be in the club, standing on the couch, in the womb grave, like it's my house. I'm home, drinking out the bottle. I got no respect, looking like a model who just got a check. I back it up, cause I don't give a fuck. If you a lame, that's a shame. You can't hang with us. I'm MC Hammer, fly fresh. You can't touch. Nope, J's so fly, I should work in Flight Club. Put on my J's to dance the whole night away. I'm naughty by nature, like I'm hip-hop away. My hands in the sky, I wave them from side to side. What? Pump it on the floor, we're about to turn the floor. In the club, I'm perfect, with some shades on. Tatted up in the skirt, with my J's on.
In the club, I'm perfect, with some shades on.
So get like me. I be rocking J's, I be rocking Taylors. I got lots of flavors. My kick game is major. More kicks than the player. Call me up, I'm scoring. Hit it like a free throw. Tongue out like I'm Jordan. Molly, Molly, come swing the thing right by me. Got a joint if you wanna get stoned. Got choppers if they wanna try me. Pro athlete, I'm not no wannabe. Waitress asked how many bottles, I said 23.
Put on my J's, it's a whole night away. I'm naughty by nature, you're like I'm hip-hop parade. My hands in the sky, from side to side. My feet on the floor, I'm about to. In the club, I'm perfect, with some shades on. Tatted up in the skirt, with my J's on.
Pussy. And my J's on.
J's on my feet. J's on my feet. J's on my feet. So get like me. J's on my feet. J's on my feet. J's on my feet.
Yes, sir.
So get like me.
I stay showing out. My kick game is a beast. I got 30 pair of J's that ain't even been released. Flu game 12. Space Jam 11. All the hype be sick, they gon' need a paramedic. Turn up, turn up, turn up, I get trippy, I stay live. All this purple in my cup, match them grape fives. I'm so high, I got three bitches that go by. I'm so fly, I'm getting head like a blow dry.
a pylon song. And wrap them around the necks
of all the vectors, men, the queue to be the next.
A boom jay pleasure. Been greedy and googling every
I'm glad you were. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Been looking for love, no love, don't live here anymore. Here with my heart, they won't go through the door without me. If you try to find pretty well, you'll need to look somewhere else. Cause I surely can't help you. I'm hurting myself, I turn into someone else. I used to believe love conquered, I heard that what I see in movies. Come to find out it's not like that at all. You see your life much different. I don't wanna see you go, only wanna see you smile. It hurts so much to see you now, I heard this way for a while. Else. I used to need love conquered, cause that's what I felt when you held me. I thought you'd catch me if I fall and fill me up when I'm empty. I don't wanna see you go, I only wanna see you smile. But I love to see you know, feel like this for a while.
Attention to this big screen behind me. Not anybody else, you might just think that this is just a bitch covered in beans. But it's a lot more than that. This image represents who I am, who I was, and who I'm gonna be in the future. And thank you all for celebrating that. And I'll celebrate all the multiple years all the time, cause there's nothing but love in this fucking place.
Love is patient, love is selfless, love is hopeful, love is kind, love is jealous, love is selfish, love is hopeless, love is blind. Love is patient, love is selfless, love is hopeful, love is kind, love is jealous, love is selfish, love is hopeless, love is blind. Love is patient, love is selfless, love is hopeful, love is kind, love is jealous, but love is selfish, love is hopeless, love is kind, yeah. Yeah.
So much. Thank you guys so much for bringing me to Monterey. Not just once, but two nights in a row. And I'm afraid tomorrow night's turnout ain't quite as good as this one. But if you guys want to come back, I heard they give us some free tickets to work. Some of you guys can come. If not, just come back anyway. I don't know. I'll let you in. Alright, I hope to see you guys again tomorrow. I hope to see anybody here tomorrow. Shit, they scared the fuck out of me, but I'm not here. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Now this next song is for all of you guys. And like I said, I was just kind of fucking around about the beans, but I'm also kind of serious. That I want to thank you guys so much for celebrating who I am right now. You guys have always been there for me. And the person that I was, the person that I am right now. And I'm excited to see who you guys and who I'm going to be in the future, because I know it ain't this crazy fucking bitch that's standing up here right now, but it's going to be same shell, just a little bit different. But we're always changing all the time and evolving, and it's fucking the part of life that I love the fucking most. So thank you guys so much for always doing that. So this song is for all of you guys. And this is my way of telling the world to fuck off, and I'm going to do what I want. This song is called We Can't Stop.
It's our party, we can do what we want. It's our party, we can say what we want. It's our party, we can love what we want. We can kiss what we want, we can scream about it.
Hey, wake up, sweaty body everywhere. Hands in the air like we don't care. Cause we can have so much fun now. Got somebody here, might get some now. If you're not ready to go home, can I get a hello?
Cause we're gonna go all night till we see the sunlight. Hey, hey, hey!
La da di da di, we like to party. Dancing with money, doing whatever we want. Cause this is our house, this is our rules. And we can't stop, and we won't stop. Can't you see it's we who own the night? Can't you see it's we who bout the night? And we can't stop, and we won't stop. Cause we run things, things don't run we. Don't take nothing from nobody. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, hey.
Come on, girl, here with the big butt. Shaking it like we had a shaker. Remember, only God can judge ya. Forget you hate us, cause somebody loves ya. Everyone in line in the bathroom, trying to get up in the bathroom.
We all so turned up, turn the fuck up. Amazon, Ashley, go, baby.
La-da-dee-da-dee, we like to party. Dancing with Molly, doing whatever we want. Cause this is our house, this is our rules. And we can't stop, and we won't stop. Can't you see it's we who own the night? Can't you see it's we who found the night? And we can't stop, and we won't stop. Cause we run things, things don't worry. Don't stay looking from nobody. Yeah, yeah.
It's our party, we can do what we want to.
It's our house, we can love what we want to. And it's our song, we can sing if we want to. It's my mouth, I can
say what I want to.
I hope you guys like this next one. Something new I've been working on. We're just gonna try this shit for fun.
We call, we chained our hearts in vain. We jump, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell. A love no one could deny. But don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you.
How y'all know the words?
I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit someone in love. All I wanted was to break you up.
you. I can't live a lie, running for my life. I will always want you.
Craving like a wrecking ball, I'm never in so high love. All I want you was to break you up. All you ever did was what had that me.
I will always want you.
We don't get everything we want.
I came in like a wrecking ball. I never did so hard enough. All I wanted was to break you up. All you ever did was
break me.
I came in like a wrecking ball.
With a dream in my cardigan, open to the land of fame and sex. Whoa, am I gonna fit in? I jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right, I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy, man. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning, I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure, shit, I'm nervous. That's when the taxi man on the radio. The Jay-Z song was up.
and the Jay-Z song was on, and the Jay-Z song was on. So up in my head, playing my song, 35 by away. A nod in my head like yeah, move in my hips like yeah. So my head, playing my song, you know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah, yeah, it's the party in the USA. The party in the USA. Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. It's so hard when my girl's not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see are stilettos. I guess I never got the memo from that dumb bitch. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much precious shit, I'm nervous. Up to the DJ, drop my favorite tune. A Jay-Z song with an and a Jay-Z, 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 Jay-Z. Yay! And by the way, you don't wanna see the bakers baking. You ain't gonna let them do you like that. Go down. Feel like I've been on the fly. Back to my hometown tonight. But something stops me every time. The DJ plays my song. Still alright. So put my head up, playing my song. The butterflies fly away. I'm nodding my head like yeah. I'm moving my head.
Is over. They say that all good things must end.
call it a night. The party's over, and tomorrow starts the same old thing again. What a crazy, crazy party. Never seen so many people laughing, dancing. Look at you, you're having fun. But look at me, I'm almost crying. But that don't keep her love from dying. Misery, cause for me, the party's over. Turn out the lights, the party's over. They say that all good things must end. Call it a night. The party's over, and tomorrow starts the same old thing again.